quad, no gold? Or have you?
Actually, I haven't watched the Olympics.
You haven't?
Yet.
Sorry. The figure skating, they didn't do a quad.
We don't have a TV.
No quad, no gold.
No quad, no quad, no gold. No quad, no gold. The Russian skater, he said, if you can't do the quad, you shouldn't get the gold.
Yes.
Do you agree in that gymnastics?
That's probably the only event I haven't watched.
No quad, no gold. Do you agree with that?
I'm sure it's awesome.
But do you agree with that? No quad, no gold?
I don't know. I don't care, really.
Ma'am, could I just ask you, as far as the figure skating, no quad, no gold, do you have any thoughts on that?
Playing Aunt Tatiana.
Mm-hmm.
Leo Tolstoy's aunt.
We'll look for you.
Okay.
We'll be there.
Good.
Thank
Let's
you.
Go.
Winter Olympics. No quad, no gold. Any thoughts on that?
No.
No. Nobody wants us in Winter Olympics. We're not going to get it. The men's figure skating, the guy said if you don't do the quad, you don't deserve the gold. You agree with that?
Sure.
All right.
Good.
Thank you very much. Have you been watching the Olympics? Have you been watching the Olympics? No quad, no gold in the Olympics this year. Any thoughts on that?
No reference on that.
Okay, thank you. Think about no quad, no gold.
I don't know what that is. I'm sorry.
No quad, no gold.